Hey there, YouTube. MagnaCard80 here for Point and Click Hell, and we're doing another gearing update. As you can see, I'm level 29. I've got my helmet all maxed out. Happy about that. Sunbreakers all maxed out. Boots all maxed out. Chest all maxed out. As you can see, I've added some new additions. I got the Patience and Time from the weekly Nightfall. I have the Epitaph 2261. It's pretty much done. I've just got to actually spend the points to punch it up, but I don't think I will since I have the Patience and Time now. I only keep the shotgun for regular Crucible matches because I don't have a purple shotgun, but I do have a purple or legendary fusion rifle, and it's on its way. I don't use it that much. As any you see, Patience and Time. I've not got a lot of chance to use it, but it's doing pretty well right now. Lord High Fixer is maxed out. I got Bad Juju not too long ago. Still kind of poking around with it. I don't think I'll actually use it that much, but I did the quest just for the shits and giggles, and I got it anyway. My Scout Rifle. Again, I'm just putting the finishing touches on it. And Red Death. It's almost done as well. Just two more upgrades and some Ascended Energy, and I'm good to go. So, yeah, just hoping to get some raid gear and, you know, maybe after that, level that up. And hopefully, you know, we'll be level 30 before you know it. But it's really tough for me to find people to raid with because of my schedule. I usually work overnights and just kind of tough. But anyway, this has been MagnaCard80. Thanks for watching.